has been incredible. It's the fastest contract that our company has ever had.
It's an accelerator that I haven't seen the likes of ever in the federal space. And I've been doing federal government contracting for probably 33 years.
Had a great time, a very well put together event. We got acquired halfway through it, so we stopped being a small business, which was a bit of a wrinkle I didn't anticipate.
Well, I think it was a turning point for our company. Some of the things that we now see as possible to do an expansion of our work in the Air Force.
We're very excited about the event. I think the Air Force is doing a wonderful thing.
It took us longer to process our card than it took to get the contract signed.
Pitch day for small companies like ours has been incredible. It's opened the doors to so many opportunities. The Air Force is really pioneering a path.
An ability to automate a lot of what is normally considered manual engineering.
Infrared CDI marker.
The idea of using deep learning.
A high fidelity sensor.
Provide Wi-Fi zone wherever you need it.
We'll provide a backup in the complete absence of GPS.
Device now that's so small and discreet that it can be deployed as a backup device.
It computes where the bullet would impact on the target.
Has a secure execution environment.
Shrink the time for the warfighter to gather critical information.
Situational awareness aid that blends geographic information with live video.
A system that unifies IT security modeling.
More computing resources in a smaller package.
An innovative AI algorithm for the battlefield airmen.
For a medic in the field to consult in real time with a doctor that's located remotely.
Allows security teams to automatically vet mobile apps.
It provides additional situational awareness to our warfighters.